Hi Nayan, welcome to Eastern Eye.
Hi, thank you so much, Murtuza.
So first of all, you know, let me start by asking you this. You know, what response you are getting for your friends, family and social media?
To be very honest, Murtuza, I am not in the town. I'm in a very remote part of the country where network is not easily accessed. Yes, whatever little network that I have got, I've been flooded with a lot of love. I'm very grateful and just thanking my stars.
Right. So Nayan, you know, it's a Sanjay Leela Bhansali production. So when you came to know that you're going to be part of a Sanjay Leela Bhansali production, what was your first reaction?
So I remember I was given a phone call to come and audition for this. And of course, we auditioned for this for 6 hours. And then eventually, after 1.5 months, I got a call. And you know what? As an actor, when you're just in the industry, after time, you audition, you get a full job. Like, the umeed aur expectation baatne ki zarurat nahi. Rejection is like, it's quite a synonym to acting now these days. So I remember I was coming back, like, voiceover record karne gayi thi, and I was on my way back. And I got a call. Hi, we're calling from Sanjay's office. Can you please make yourself available and come see us tomorrow or today if that's possible? I'm like, sorry, who's Sanjay? Like, Sanjay Leela Bhansali. And I remember I jumped. I'm like, okay. I will be there, and not tomorrow, I'll be there today only. And it was definitely one of the most special moments of my life. But it was even more special to meet him in person because, of course, he's Sanjay Leela Bhansali, and apart from that, somebody of his stature, going ahead and, having you on the film, who's just a newcomer and who's gone through so many rejections already and is dealing with her set of self-doubts, getting a call and she meeting him was just phenomenal. I will never forget that time and space of my life. Yeah, your first ever. But no feedback, but yeah, it's been a while. कुछ एक साल से ये फिल्म बनके तैयार है. और इसी के दौरान एक बार मैं उनसे मिली भी थी. And that time he was very sweet to me, and of course, he really praised me, saying, "I think you're a wonderful actor. तुम बहुत अच्छी एक्टिंग करती हो." अब मैंने कहा था कि सर, can I record that? And we both had a moment of laughter. So yeah, I think that is the last feedback I got from him, and that's why this special prize comes.
Right. So, you know, how was your experience of working with Anmol and Jathalekha?
So, Anmol and Jathalekha, when you think of a star kids child, you usually expect them to be like very hoity-toity, and very arrogant and all of that as an outsider. That's the notion you have about a star kid. But Anmol wasn't that. In fact, he's truly a gentleman. Like newcomer ki tarah, he was also very hardworking on the set and very cordial and very sweet, saath baith ke khana. A very nice whole concept of, unlike star kids that you and I are known about. And Jathalekha, of course, she's been somebody who's won Miss India.
Right.
She's been obviously somebody who's also from a very elegant stature. Very humble, very sweet, and of course very hardworking, both of them. So it wasn't very difficult, if I may say so, to work with them.
Right. Now, Nayan, if we talk about you, of course, your character in the movie doesn't have this thing that I will only date on 2 days. But in real life, if something like that happens with you, where your boyfriend or a partner says that, I'm going to just date you for 2 days, what's your reaction going to be?
I don't think I would be a part of such a setup. I'm very committed and a very focused person, and if I dwell into something, I would like to remain at it. But I think as a concept, if you see the film, it's just so refreshing. I have friends, who come from all walks of life, and they have a different mindset towards life in general. But I think as a concept, it's quite cool, somebody who's interested, probably I think it will be a very cool factor for them.
Right. Sira, of course, I think last year we also saw you in Masaba Masaba, and I think your role was quite good, like kind of attention grabbing there as well. Now I would like to know, we have been hearing a lot about season 2, so when is season 2 happening? Have you been informed anything about it?
So I've been informed that I'm a part of season 2. That's all the information I have. And the fact that they will be making a season 2. That's all the information. But when and how, I am not informed too much on that. So just going with the flow till I get the next call of telling me when are we going ahead.
Right. So what's happening next after, of course, now Tuesdays and Fridays have released, what's happening next after that?
So when you say what's happening next, I like to play life by the ear. I mean, I usually, I have goals in the future, like a 5-year or a 10-year goal. But I'm not somebody who has like months planned ki is mahine aisa karna aur is mahine. Like I look at life from a very long-term perspective. Agle 10 saal mein main aisa kya kar sakti hu, 5 saal mein main aisa kya kar sakti hu. So I'm just waiting with a lot of patience and grit for the next amazing thing that will possibly happen after the Masaba and the Sanjarina Bhansali production. And staying humble and like just praying and being patient about life.
So Naya, it was really nice chatting with you, and all the best for your future projects, and I hope we get to see you more on the big screen as well as on the OTT platforms. So thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you so much, Murtaza. You're very warm. It was really nice speaking with you.
Bye, take care.
Bye.